Right, Taylor, very dangerous there. Thank you so much. Also tonight, a reminder from the Oklahoma City Police Department. They say in the past 5 days, they've investigated an alarming number of reports of stolen guns taken from inside cars across the city. Police say they've had 57 reports of stolen firearms. 11 of the vehicles were locked, but 38 cars were left unlocked with guns inside.